quite charming old violin with a human head scroll and a Joseph Klotz label. We would estimate its age around 1930s, 1940s. The violin shows a one-piece flamed maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, a new tailpiece, a new ebony chin rest, a new bridge, and new strings.